Hi friend, today I would like to share with you a topic of taxonomy. What do you mean by taxonomy? Taxonomy is the process of naming and classifying such as animal and plant into groups within a larger system according to their similarity and differences. What is an example of taxonomy? An example of taxonomy is a way living being are divided into kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. An example of taxonomy is a do with decimal system, the way library classify non-fiction book by division and subdivision. What is the taxonomy of a system? Taxonomy is simply an orderly classified system. According to their result, attribute, and relationship, a clearly defined classification scheme is essential in developing common system, engineering architecture, and methodology. What is a taxonomy based on? Taxonomy. A taxonomic way of classifying organism is based on similarity between different organisms. A biologist named Carolus Linnaeus that did naming system. Taxonomy is used to be called systematic. The system group animal and plant by characteristic and relationship. What is the purpose of taxonomy? Well, it helps categorize organisms so we can more easily communicate biological information. Taxonomy is used highly ethical classification as a way to help scientists understand and organize the diversity of life of our planet. Hierarchical classification basically means that we classify groups into large groups. What are aims of taxonomy? First, taxonomy aims at classifying organisms into taxa on the basis of similarity in panopticus, panoptic characteristics. The characteristics which are expressed in an organism and can be examined visually, or can be tested by other means. What is the concept of taxonomy? Taxonomy is an area of biological science devoted to large identification, naming, and classification of living things according to apparent common characteristics. It is far from a simple subject, particularly owing to many disputes over the rule of classifying plant and animal. What is the principle of taxonomy? Taxonomy or systematic, two terms that more or less synonymously used. It is science of grouping biodiversity into species, dividing the species, and classifying the diversity into high-level taxa that reflect evolutionary history. What are the advantages of taxonomy? It makes study organisms easy. It helps to understand the interrelationship among different groups of organisms. It also helps to compare study evolution of organisms according to their hierarchy. What are characteristics of taxonomy? A taxonomic characteristic may be defined as any apparent attribute of an organism that can be evaluated and that has two or more discontinuous states or conditions. Taxonomic value of characteristics is increased if the biological significance of a characteristic has been determined. What is important of plant taxonomy? Important plant taxonomy. Number one, to arrange elements of taxa plant into more systematic manner so that they can be better understood and can be used too easily and more effectively. Number two, to arrange data or information and knowledge about a plant. What is the drawback of modern taxonomy? A disadvantage a classification is too many of a classification themselves are based on subjective judgment, which may or may not be shared by anyone participating. It could lead to differences in perceived value. How did taxonomy develop? Taxonomy is a part science that focuses on naming and classifying or grouping organisms. A Swedish naturalist named Carolus Linnaeus is considered the father of taxonomy. In the 1700s, he developed a way to name and organize species that we teach you today. What is a business taxonomy? The specific meaning of business taxonomy is a taxonomy that is specific for business used by dealing with business functions and processes. The generalized meaning of business taxonomy is any taxonomy used by business, enterprise, and approach to scientific discipline to organize and manage its content. What is a knowledge taxonomy? Knowledge taxonomy allows knowledge to be graphically presented in such a way that it reflects organization of concepts within particular field of expertise for the organization at large. Taxonomy are most useful in organization of derivative knowledge such as that embody and diagnostic system. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.